All right, guys. So as you can see here, we have on GBP, we are on GBP USD currency pair, and we have this one which is a losing trade. So as you can see here, I started with $100 losing trade here on GBP USD, then $300 losing trade, $600 losing trade, and now I've placed $1,000 uptrades here because as you can see, we are in an oversold level, but still. We will be out of the money right now. And how we'll recover these losing trades? Let's see here. Let's place here free up trade. Probably the trend will continue to go down, but we need to stay on the strategy which says that we will recover the losing trades by placing trades in the same direction. So we should place, we will be looking here for up trades here in on GBP. So let's wait for the best moment here to, as you can see with the stochastic oscillator, we are in the oversold level, and also, and now I think is the place, 1,000 dollar trades placed here, and hopefully the price, it will change the direction right now. I added to the strategy these two moving averages, exponential moving average 21, exponential moving average with yellow here, and the 9 exponential moving average, and as you can see, these three ones, it will be in the money for sure. And this will act like an support and resistance, these two moving averages. As you can see here, the price, it was in a down direction, and the trend, it was below the exponential moving average, and we should be looking for down trades here. The trend changed the direction, yes, and here it was the best time to place the trade, and yes, in the money, three trades in the row. Let's see here on the top. And as you can see, I'm at the position 29 with $1,503 profit today. So let me close this one, and let's concentrate here for new trades in this in today's trading session. So how we will find the best entry in the market using this strategy, the stochastic oscillator, RSI, and also moving averages, exponential moving average 21 and 9 exponential moving average. And as you can see, we have ups and downs here on GBP USD. Now the price is going down, it was a little bit up here, so we could profit this $3,000 here, and now the price is going again down. So let's see now when the price, it will reach here on RSI, the bottom line of the RSI, the 20 level of the RSI, we will place an uptrade. Let's go back to $100 here. The price, it will move down a little bit more, I think, and yes, as you can see, I am right. It's pushing down. I think now is the time to place a $100 trade. If not, let's make this one 300, and I will double up for now in order to know that I will recover this trade. If the trade, it will continue to go down, I will be covered then. So let's see what is happening here. We are in the oversold level with both stochastic oscillator and RSI, but the price continued the downtrend, and we will place this uptrade right now. Hopefully it is placed okay. Let's put here 600 also, but the price is moving up, as you can see, then probably we will be in the money also with the first one, but let's see. So when the price is in this trend, ups and downs, that this is the best moment to place trades on binary options, and the first one is in the money, and The second one, it will be in the money for sure, because as you can see, the price is going up. Let's go back to $100. Of course, you'll place trades according to your balance. If you have $100 in your balance, of course, you'll place one, two, three dollar trades. So never risk more than 4%, 5% from your balance, maximum 5%. Prefer to risk 3%. And yes, in the money, GBP USD. As you can see here, I'm trading with my live account. I have demo account and live account here. And always be careful here when you place a trade that should be more than 70% here return on investment. As you can see, on US dollar, Swiss franc, we have only 38. I will close this one. GBP Canadian dollar, we have 89, and this one, it's a nice one also. We should be looking here for the reversal here on GBP Canadian dollar. We are in the overbought level of 80 here on stochastic oscillator, but the RSI is not there. But of course, we are in an uptrend and we will be looking for reversal. As you can see here, the lowest high here, it's here, the highest high, then previous highest high, it is somewhere here. So the price might move up because it already reached the previous highest high, and we should be waiting for a reversal right now. Let's wait a little bit more. As you can see, the price is pumping up. Let's wait a little bit more here, and now is the moment, I think. Yes, I've placed a $100 trade. Let's prepare for the recover, $300 trade. And the price is moving down, as you can see right now. This is the way you are trading this strategy. If this is the way you are looking for entry points, yes, looking on the stochastic oscillator, see that it is an overbought or oversold level, and see here if the trend is an uptrend. Of course, in 1 minute can happen a lot, and as you can see here, it's happening right now. But now we will place down trades also again if the price is moving upwards. Just wait a little bit more, we still have 10 seconds. Let's wait. 5-4, and let's see if the price, yes, the price is pumping up a little bit more. This was the first one, it was out of the money. And let's wait, let's place the recovering trade, $300 trade. No, it's not the time yet. As you can see, the price is pumping up more. Let's wait for it to pump up, and now is the moment. And I've placed that $300 trade, and let's prepare for $600 trade if the price will go more up. And as you can see, we are RSI also, it is in the overbought level also, stochastic, so the price should go pump down from a moment to another. It cannot stay too long over there, but let's see. We are prepared with $600 trade. And yes, it's going up more, and $600 trade placed here. Let's place another one. That was the moment when I should place another one, but it's gone. So let's wait and see. Yes, the third one is out of the money, $300 out of the money. Let's see for the $600 trade, what is happening with it. Let's put here $1,000, and the price is going down, as you can see right now. So probably this one, it will be in the money. So at a point, the price, it will reverse. Yes, this is how the market is moving, up and down, up and down. And you should find the upper point of a trade. And yes, in the money. No, yes, in the money, $1,138 profit. So this is great. So That's pretty much is. This is how you enter in the market, or you will wait this. If you want to be sure and you don't want to risk nothing, just place a trade right here. For example, when these two moving averages crosses the next candle, you place a down trade. Yes, here again, this one we have a crosses here, the 9 exponential moving average crosses the 21, the biggest one. Here you place an up trade. Here again, the 9 moving average crosses the 21 exponential moving average, the blue one crosses the yellow one in the down direction. As you can see here, you place a down trade, and vice versa. Here again, place an up trade. If you want to be sure, then just look for this exponential moving average. All right, and if we are in the, like here, as you can see in this point here, if we are in the overbought level, of course this is the best point to place a trade. All right guys, so that was the video for today. I hope you like it. If you like it, give me a like and also share this video to your friends. Please try this strategy on a demo account first. I am always telling you, not a live account. Make familiar with the strategy and then jump into a real money account. I'll put a link below this video in the description area for Kotex demo account. It will take you straight to the demo and try this strategy. All right, I'll see you in the next video. If you have questions, put a question below this video in the comments area. Have a great day. Bye.